I got four people with me.
It's like a dream. The four of us out walking like we used to.
Enjoying this, are you? Gavin, the others could be in danger as we speak.
You're right. I'm sorry. Yote is a fine scout. If Candle was attacked, she will already have begun gathering information.
Tabor isn't far. We should pick up the pace.
My phone don't vibrate.
We can use the ruins to cross the ravine.
Assuming they will allow it, the echoes have a will of their own.
Sure do, because I already knew these was gonna activate. I'm not dumb. Oh, damn, that's what we doing? He out here shooting laser beams? That's what we do? It is. Let me do this. You can cut that shit out. Wait. Motherfucker, they got nothing to do with us. I'm like, why am I still in combat? You thought she was slick. I'm not falling for that. There's no reason for us to still be in combat when we're up here unless they were supposed to spawn up here with us.
She's strong-willed, loyal, and deadly with a blade. Much like Clive, but with better manners.
Run like the wind.
Let's go ahead and get up on here. I don't really need to fight everything in sight. Not chokeable list no more, so I don't need to do all that. I do need to find that bounty that's here though, so that way I can do the bounty. Damn, this whole side mission. Wait. Oh, the other side mission's right here. Okay. Let me get this side mission while I'm here. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me go my chocobo. What the fuck am I doing? I'm over here huffing it. No.
Tabor before?
There are a few places I haven't.
Where now, Joshua?
There is a residence just inside the city gates. She awaits us within.
Okay, we got the fast travel.
My Lord Marquis, it is an honor. I am Yote, Knight of the Undying, charged with the protection of His Grace Joshua Rosfield, Keeper of the Flame of the Phoenix.
Of course. It all makes sense now.
Would you care to elaborate? The Undying are loyal servants to the Ducal Throne. Or more specifically, to its heir. They have served our family for generations, albeit from the shadows.
Since their inception, they have been tasked with the preservation and enactment of the rites of ancestral communion. After the events at Phoenix Gate, it was the Undying who delivered me to safety. And since the day I left Rosaria, Yote has been my constant companion and protector. Without her sword, I would not have survived my journey across the realm.
Rise, Lady Yote. You saved my brother. I owe you a debt I can never repay.
I but did my duty.
Come now. Tell us what you've discovered.
Your Grace. It is as you feared. The vessel we spied off the coast of the Crystalline Dominion on the night of her fall. It was the Einherjar. Beyond any doubt.
The Black Galleon.
Joshua. The Einherjar is the Royalist flagship. What business would they have in the Dominion?
Upon learning of Walud's involvement in recent events at Drake's Fang, I sensed the malign influence of Ultima, and bid Yote and the Undying look into the matter.
We have reason to believe that the Black Galleon weighed anchor shortly after the fighting began, and set a course due south.
For Canva. Then it is Waluda knights who besiege the cities.
What is left of them. Yes. And the Black Galleon sails up at one man's behest. Barnabas Tharm.
But are we truly safe here in the Agora?
The city guard have been paid, if that's what you're implying.
All the more reason for them to run.
Well, you are free to leave, Lord Minister.
Markets abandoned, warehouses aflame, blackened hulls choking every port in the capital. Canva is ruined.
The realm teeters on the brink of chaos, and all you can think about is commerce!
Forgive us! We were not aware Dalmechia now subsisted on charity! Not
quite. How dare you!
Distinguished members of the Council, you must forgive His Majesty this intrusion.
What is the meaning of this?
A trifle crowded, but I fear it will have to serve, my liege.
Very well.
My colleagues, do you not see? The king, he has come to save us from the Akashic. Is a gift from the heavens, divine intervention, our very salvation.
And of course, if it is compensation he requires, we would be most willing to negotiate a fair price for services rendered.
Fools, your ignorance unbecomes you.
Your Majesty, correct me if I'm wrong, but I would swear that the fiends washing the cobbles of Canva with the blood of her citizens wear the colors of Walud. Ha! So you do not deny it. Guards, fetter them, and see our guests to the dungeons!
Enough.
Damn, we killed everybody in one swoop?
That's you. You should imagine yourselves worthy of salvation. The girl is still here, somewhere in the city. Her consciousness fair dripping with her late father's hubris. A consciousness to which Muthos is inextricably bound and inexorably drawn. See that he is made welcome.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Come, Muthos. Surely the Prince's light cannot have sated you.
So then, how long has Walud been under Ultima's control?
How long indeed? Based on what we know of Barnabas's actions, I would guess some few years, mayhap more.
But to what end? What does Ultima want?
The tapestry. Show them.
Phoenix Gate, Drake's Breath, and now here. But what is it?
It is old, ancient, even. Naught remains of the faith it represents, save what can be gleaned from the image itself. None could tell me what the one in the apodotry meant. Even the undying. But I believe it may be the key to discerning Ultima's purpose. That figure in the center. The one beneath whom the icons congregate, that I believe to be Ultima. He is a god, or at least godlike. His very existence beyond our ken. The icons, and by extension their dominance, are meant to be his subjects. And while some, like Barnabas, have accepted this role, others have rejected it. Like you, Clive, which is rather inconvenient, as it appears he needs you most of all. And gods don't like to be disobeyed.
No, I don't suppose they do.
Clive, may I tell Yote of the lake?
By all means.
Yote, I will be accompanying my brother to the Free Cities. Whilst we are afield, I would have you watch over those Clive has made his wards. Omielos delan tu isag ilith. Though well concealed, the hideaway lacks trained fighters to defend its occupants should they be discovered.
But it is my duty to...
As it has ever been my brother's duty, remember.
If that is your wish, Your Grace. But please be safe. If aught were to befall you, I...
You have my word.
Farewell, my lord, my lady.
We are in your debt, Yote.
Let's find our friends.
Okay.
She cares for you very deeply.
And I her, which is why I had to let her go.
Okay, it's out here. Alright, can I fast travel now? I can. I'm gonna get these other side missions out the way before I do the rest of the main mission, so we go ahead and do that.
Smoke.
Is the city fallen?
Men are still holding their own, then.
Do we have any idea where Gav and the others might be?
There's a warehouse near the docks where we agreed to meet if there was any trouble. We should hurry.
Other areas, fucking duh. Go on this one. Or finish this one out.
Sounds like thunder.
We're starting to think you'd stumbled off a cliff.
I seem to recall that was you, Gav.
Good to see you. Any trouble on the road?
Nothing we couldn't handle.
I knew you'd come. Is that who I think it is?
Yes.
Allow me to introduce my brother, Joshua.
Clive's told me all about you, or even listening most of the time. Name's Mididol, but everyone calls me Mid.
My lady.
Hey.
Byron.
It's really you. I never thought I'd see the day.
So these Akashic are being controlled.
That's what it looked like. Empty eyes, eerie blue glow. No doubt they were turned, but silent as monks, every last one of them.
Your man here speaks true, Clive. We saw more than a few in the city. They moved in ranks with a purpose, and not of their own.
Ultima's doing.
Perhaps.
What of the city? The people?
Dead, mostly.
Mostly, but not all. A handful managed to lock themselves in their villas before the Horde arrived. Some in the merchant's district to the west, and a few of us on the far bank.
If the Akashic stumble across either hiding place, a few bolted doors won't hold them for long. We need to find them. And quickly.
What do you propose?
We split into two parties. I will make for the merchant's district, while you look to those across the river. Mind keeping an eye on my brother?
Not at all. We find the villa and try the servants' entrance.
Understood.
And what of us?
Mid, is she fit to sail?
The ship? The Mithril engine could probably do with a few more tweaks.
Then you better work fast. Even if we do reach the survivors in time, they'll never make it to the hideaway on foot.
You leave that to me.
See that Mid doesn't get herself into trouble, would you?
Think I can manage that.
I'll keep him safe.
Looks like you stuck with me, Byron.
That's Lord Rossfield, you little guttersnipe.
Shall we then?
And you keep Clive safe.
Be careful. Both of you.
You too.
All right, let's get it.
All right, Torgal. Let's find those survivors. They don't stand a chance against those things.
Damn. Damn. That ass whoop. Go ahead, whoop their asses, uh-huh. There we go. Look, problem solved. Problem solved that quick. What in the hell? Wait. Oh, I did it before it even activated. No, I'm sorry. I did it before it activated. I caught myself trying to get the early jump on him. Oh, this one kind of beefy. Wait a minute. Oh, that's why. Oh, god damn. Ooh, that shit hurt my soul. You about to, There it is. There we go. That's crazy. I wasted my shit trying to get the early jump on him. Ah, shit. Lesson learned. Wait till you see the health bar. That one's about to come back. That one's already back. Yo, that's where. That's the fastest loading ultimate on this game. At least I got those, what's the cars out the way? Oh my god. Wait. Who is, oh, is this motherfucker right here? No. You're the one I gotta get out of here. Damn, fucked up like that. The dog did that. Oh no, the dog ain't do that. Fucking start, my boy. Come ass out of here. Fuck There's something right here. Just gonna keep making sure I check around. What's the time is potions, but I'll get materials every now and again. What kind of voodoo you was doing? I ain't never seen that one before. Let's see, what is this? Let me guess. Is it more another health potion? Damn it. They don't really put that many like rare materials on the floor. Let this charge up real quick. Yeah. That one catches me off guard. There we go. I like to combine them all together. Oh God. Yeah, see, I really gotta. Oh my god, that shit hurt.
This is the Agora, where the city's leaders gather. There may still be survivors inside.
That one hurt like hell. God damn, he blew his own blast. Let me see, hold up. Hold up. Which one was this one? Oh, they're both, man, it's just, god damn it, one's just stronger than the other. I was trying to line them up, but I couldn't. Yeah. Oh, wow. Damn. Oh shit.
You've caused quite the commotion. But then I would expect no less from you, Muthos.
You again.
I don't believe we've been introduced. You were in my family's crypt, and now you're here, with an army of Akashic thralls.
Manners, Lord Rosfield? They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
What?
And they are all that remains in this once raucous city.
You'll pay for what you've done.
As you wish. I confess, I have been very much looking forward to this. Pardon me, this indulgence, Your Majesty. The vessel shall not be spoiled. I am Sleipnir of House Harvard, and you will yield.
Great, so he's just a regular? He can't, about to say, there's no way he's regular. He picked up that one dude with one arm. I was about to say, when does this shit get off me?
Forgive me if my performance seems uninspired. It is just that I expected so much more from our chosen one. Perhaps this will kindle your flame?
What now?
A gift from my liege lord's armory. Gungnir. Watch closely, Muthos.
Go ahead and get in there with that, uh-huh. I did a good amount of damage. God damn, bruh. You done? Mm-hmm. Ah, shit. There you go. Oh, motherfucker. Man, I couldn't even see that shit. There we go. Damn. It's over 50,000. I did a lot of damage on that one.
The vessel is strong. My liege.
Clive!
As are you, I see.
We are, yes.
I'm sorry, but we couldn't save them.
It was over before we arrived.
Well, you did what you could. I fear we were all too late. What's wrong?
Nothing. I hope.
Oh. What the hell?
Found her.
Leaving so soon, Mythos?
It's the king.
Indeed. You may kneel before Barnabas Tharm, Warden of Ash and King of Walud. Get back.
I'm fighting with his hand behind his back. Man, he's just fighting handicapped and whooping my ass.
Wild and impetuous. I expected more of the boy who bested my lord commander. Yet I see why my master covets you so. The power within you, Mythos. The potential. Mythos is everything. The cornerstone of all creation. The Lord's vessel. Your purpose.
My purpose? To surrender my mind and body to that thing. Your man. Majesty. My purpose is my own. I made a promise to my friends, to my people. And nothing is going to stand in my way.
You would allow this delusion of free will to bar your path to greatness? Truly, your volition is a cancer, one that must be excised.
Damn, that attack is dangerous.
You are as weak as all the rest.
Joshua!
Can't he just cut that?